I think we have pretty consistently expressed our condolences to the victims of violence in both in this situation and around the world. And one of the messages we have had for both sides in this conflict is that they should refrain from violence and return to the EU-facilitated dialogue. That continues to be our message.